Hey guys, it's time for an update on a special palm tree here. Now, some of you think it's Trithrynix, others think it's Serenorepens. That's what it's looking like right here, mid-November. Probably not happy with all this cool, damp weather. I mean, I know they can handle the rain, but the coolness too. I mean, it's around 11 degrees Celsius out here. So not too bad. Those are Sable Minor in there. There's a Trachycarpus Nova cross Waggy. And then there is the, whatever you think that is, it's either Trithrynix or Serenorepens. I know some of you commented before and says, well, that's definitely Serenorepens. And others said, well, that's Trithrynix campestris. Well, there's only one way to find out. We got to let it mature. If it does mature, okay? So we got a nice stiff center frond coming out here. It's got super stiff fronds. And, you know, either way, I'm happy. If it's a Serenorepens, I'm happy. If it's a Trithrynix, I'm happy. So we're going to call that the special palm tree update here in our garden on Salt Spring Island. Mid-November during a pineapple express. It's ugly out here. It's gray. Trachycarpus palms love it. And hopefully the Serenorepens or Trithrynix loves it too. Drainage here isn't a problem. Okay, super fast draining soil. And this does get full sun whenever we get sun again. But I think I see some on Tuesday. Coming in a few couple of days, but right now, today, tomorrow, yesterday, a lot of rain, man, a lot of Pineapple Express, crazy weather systems coming slamming at us from the Central Pacific. All right, folks, well, at least it's mild, it's wet, and if this was snow, God, we'd have a ton of it. Thank God it's not snow. Anyway, that's what it's looking like mid-November, whatever you think it is. What do you think it is, folks? I'll read your comments below. Serenorepens or Trithrynix? Thanks for watching. Cheers.